This wall of shabby-looking machinery must be for controlling pressure. This old machine is for monitoring pressure levels. It's a valve for releasing pressure. The door's bolted shut. Turning that pressure release valve seems to have... I've already rerouted the steam. Dead body of a federal agent. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked. Won't budge. It doesn't look as if this machinery has been used in some time. Thank you.
Stop right there, Marsh.
Goodbye, Mr. Walters.
This should get the elevator running again.
He's calling to me.
Looks like a secretary's desk. This must be the Marsh family office. Sebastian Marsh. Won't be able to open the hatch while the lift is moving. It won't open. The elevator carriage must be blocking it.
order. Protect the refinery. Don't let him through.
The lockers are empty. It won't budge. The lockers are empty.
For Christ's sake!
Shut it, Hoover! As for you, Mr. Walters, we've just about had enough of your meddling in Innsmouth affairs.
It was my pleasure to inconvenience you, Marsh.
After you've watched your copper friend here die, I'm coming after you!
Shoot him! Shoot the screwy bastard! Hurry up, Jack! Quickly, Jack! No time like the present!
Damn it!
Hurry up, Jack! Quickly, Jack! No time like the present! We're on a time limit here!
Whew, that was too close.
You have my fullest gratitude, Walters. You'd make a first-rate agent.
Too bad you got that stinking attitude.
A lousy night of torture can really grate on a man's mood.
If your aim was as sharp as your wit, then Marsh wouldn't have gotten away.
Your orders were to take him alive, not blow his brains out.
That was before the crazy psychopath tried to kill me. Besides, he left his briefcase by the controls. There's probably enough evidence in there to sanction a full-scale raid. So I couldn't care less if you bring him back in small boxes. Just get the bastard.
Briefcase Jacob Marsh was... Damn it. Marsh must have locked it behind him.
Marsh won't come back this way, Walters. You're gonna have to hunt him down.
won't budge. Budge.